2 days before its release, that is on September 16, Imran Hashmi's terror horror thriller Raaz Reboot has got leaked online and it has shocked the actor. However, without losing his calm, Imran has requested his fans and audience to watch the film in theatres. In an extended message on his Twitter handle, Imran wrote, "About 20 minutes ago, I decided to unwind a bit and go onto Twitter. But the first thing I saw a few moments back was the trends list, which to my horror read, Raaz Reboot leaked. A lot of work goes into a film, whether good or bad. A lot of people toil away, striving to entertain you as well as run their kitchens. Piracy is a rampant problem, as we have seen over the past few months with a few movies that have been leaked online before their theatrical release. I won't add fuel to the fire by harping about conspiracy theories. I won't point fingers. I don't intend to get into a public mudslinging match. Instead, I will request you to give the film a fair chance by watching it in theatres. It's a request which I think anyone sensible will entertain. Love, Imran." However, this is not the first time that a movie has got leaked. Before this, films like Great Grand Masti and Urta Punjab also got leaked before their release.